Good.
Hey folks, welcome to another edition of Crippled Guy Outdoors. Today, once again, it's an hotel. We have a condition where it's 50 to 55 degrees today, January 5th. You can see I got ice cubes on my buttons today. So we're going to go ahead and give them...
Okay folks, we got a special guest here today. He's wearing the Chupacabra hat. It's Spinner from Duluth, the little giant. You can see he's got the ice cleats on because we're looking at 55 degrees, mostly open water here. So he's got the ice picks. He's got the ice picks. Just a guy fell through here last week, and that's kind of got him shaking a little bit. He's got to cross a creek to get over. We're going to go try over here today. Go try for some pike and some crappie. Well, good luck. Okay, folks, we got a flag up over there. We got a flag up. Took out, oh God, 100 yards of line. We didn't notice. The flag was up. But the flag was up when he went over. I don't know how much line he took out. He swallowed that true turn because who knows how long he was on, but he ate it good. Nice bass. We're gonna keep that from the giant because giant likes a nice piece of bass.
Tail's coming out of the hole, folks. I can't. Pulling as hard as I can on it. God, man, look at, he's under the ice. You see him here? Here? It's under the ice. What's the size of that pike?
And they went across the though.
Across the lake. Life to him, folks. Kind of pumping it up here. Let's see if we can get his head to come up first.
Yep.
Oh my God, folks! That's what we're talking about. Big pike. Not lots. Big walleyes. Not lots. That's a decent fish there, guys, huh? Nice little fish there.